Toby here as Boss Boys 2. Welcome back to Minecraft, where today we are on the Badline website, and as you can see, we're on my ban appeal that is right here. It's been about a bit more than a month. It's the 19th for me right now, but it's been a bit more than a month since I've been banned from Badline. I've been just using my HeyScarcer account. This is all the stuff that blah blah. I put in the description of the video that I was like, oh, I got banned, but it was my ghost axe video. But look at this. This is appeal was denied by blah blah blah. Okay, look at this. Look at this. Boop. Let me take his name. Let's put up here. Whoa! He's a member. He got demoted. He was falsely banning people and denying falsely. So maybe this time someone else would read it. I want to get unbanned. So evidence? I have no evidence, by the way. I have no evidence I was not hacking.
Expose him! Expose him!
I made a dispute about a a bit more than a month ago, and I was denied by, then let's take his name up here. I don't know why, I just felt like recording this, because it's like, oh yeah, you guys should know that I was not hacking. And I will never hack on Bad Lion. I know G cheat. Sometimes falsely bans people because not every anti-cheat is perfect. Okay, Bad Lion. Sometimes has problems with lag, with server lag, and that's not how you spell server. Server lag and other, yeah, it was server lag. I know that day there was a bit of server lag, so maybe maybe that was a that what God, I can't think. Maybe that was messing with my click. I mean, it's okay. Maybe it was like the server lag was messing with my clicking speed. Like, I mean, like I was clicking normally, but like maybe the server lag, maybe it was like thinking I had like reach or something, because server lag and my ping on Badline makes it so I can get weird combos if it starts lagging, because I take advantage of lag. And most of the time I like do good on Badline because of server lag, which they should fix that, but they kind of should not. But like, yeah, ping with my messing with my ping making it so I can get more like server lag messing with my ping making G cheat not as reliable. There we go. My ping, okay, actually my ping on Badline is around what it is. It's like about 800 to 200 ms. Let's put a space between these. Yeah, it is like close to that. So why is there like that? Okay, there it goes. around ms, so maybe Bad Lion, maybe G cheat was thinking thinking I was hacking. Hope you take this into consideration. Help me get unbanned. Squiggly line, boss. Boys too. Okay, pretty. Okay, that's good. That's good. But I'm gonna show you guys. I am not hacking. Look at this. Look at these clicks. Click test. Okay, watch this. Watch this. Slow down for a second. Dang it. Okay. That was not one of my best. Okay, let's do this again. Ah, frick. Let's turn down the sensitivity. Dang it, I'm slowing down, dude, because I'm tired. Dang it. Okay, yeah, that... Okay, 10... 10 is kind of my... 10 is kind of my clicks per second, normally. But, okay, please... Please tell me I get unbanned, because I'm getting tired of me. Every time I want to log on to Bad Lion, I have to close down Minecraft, switch user, hey scarce here, and then I click a login or play or whatever it says, and then I freaking click play or something on Minecraft launcher, and boom, I can play on Bad Lion. But I hope that does get solved. Please tell me it does.